You know, before we go and do that next mission, KT, what's up back here?
Welcome!
Howdy, hey, what's the matter with you? Oh, I guess I never did explain about the time nest, did I? Tell you everything you need to know. It has two main functions. First, it serves a nest for Tokitoki, the bird who controls time. He may not look like much, but he is an important being. In a sense, the role of Supreme Kai of Time is to serve as Tokitoki's caretaker and raise him dutifully. And the second is to house this giant building known as the Time Vault. It holds the history of the entire universe. Pretty much everything that has ever happened is written down in the book of the beginning and end. Of course, it includes your history as well, so I'd be careful about what actions I take if I were you. If you ever want to look back on your history, go take a look at the Time Vault. Okay, let's see what's in here. Can I, like, view past cutscenes? That'd be cool. Just, like, turn them all into one great big movie at the end. Looks like we can just see these and get better rankings on them. The sunken in the timeline. After turning from planet Namek, Goku died from the heart disease. Trunks returns before he achieves perfect form, so pieces are turned. Alright, so there was a way to view the old cutscenes. You guys probably already know this because Future Crimson probably told you about it. So I put that cutscene back in its place where it should have gone before, since I accidentally skipped over it thinking we'd already seen it before. In my defense, they should not have made that start out the exact same way as a previous cutscene. Not entirely my fault. Anywho, continuing forth, Trunks. Why is Elder Kai the one talking to me here? Made another change to the scroll. Go on time patrol. Let's do it. Let me guess. He absorbed multiple androids, and now he's like super ultimate fighting perfect cell ultra mode. Or something. I don't know. I'm not good at coming up with names.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games.
Right.
But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Okay, who's in there?
Mira.
Oh.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight.
Why is Mira? Oh, he wants to absorb Cell's power. Right.
Can support us. You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
We have been upstaging Trunks here. Let's not forget the simple fact that he royally screwed up earlier and got his body stolen by Ginyu. Setsun would have never fallen for that crap. Mind you, he did at one point, but he wouldn't have fallen for it twice. Trunks, though, was an idiot and he fell for it. Mira, warrior from the demon realm. Reduce Mira's health a certain amount or fight until a certain amount of time passes. Guarantee I know which one of those is actually going to happen. We'll deal with Mira. Hey. You didn't actually think we were going to let this happen, right? Like, you had to know, Mira, this is going to happen. And me. I'm here too, you jackass. It's rude to forget others. You're not exactly that strong, Mira. You talk a lot, and the story mode says that you're super powerful, but yet I can handle you just fine. Hit!
One of Frieza's rays, is it?
Yep.
I can see how strong you are. I can't possibly win here.
And that's when he hands it over to Gohan.
Come on.
But Goku is done fighting. Hang in there just a bit longer.
What do you mean about time? What's gonna happen here? Oh, he's gonna absorb Goku, isn't he? He's gonna take Goku's power. Or Gohan's.
Sorry for the wait.
Hey, Toa! This can't be good.
This time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Are you gonna make Hercule a god again? Because while hilarious, that was kind of, I don't know. It was surprising, I'll give you that. But I don't want to repeat.
What? What a monster!
Next.
To level any...
Let's see what Toa's surprise is, eh? What could she possibly have in store for us? It can't be that bad. I mean, the material she has to work with isn't exactly supremely amazing here.
Cell's power is shooting up all of us.
Ah, crap.
This must be Toa's dark magic.
She boosted Cell.
I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that.
Yeah, you can't let him see you.
Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick.
No, we've this has happened before.
Extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
This whole kit and caboodle's happened before. Slightly disappointed they're just rehashing it, but maybe they'll have some interesting twist on it this time around. Maybe something amazing will happen. Maybe he'll turn Goku against us. Oh, look, Cell Jr. Imagine that. I guess they got buffed up too. So evil, Toa. So evil. Awake, Gohan. Unleash your hidden power. Defeat 6 Cell Juniors. I can handle that.
Be careful.
Why are Tien and Yamcha fighting alongside me?
I'm sorry.
That didn't make any sense. Alright, one.
But remember, they are still my children.
I am beating up your children, though. Ah, damn it.
Really strong.
I am.
Whoever you are.
You're welcome, Yamcha. Yes. Oh, that's whatever he's trying to convince Go Hercule will throw his head.
Over to that boy.
No way,
here we go, damn it.
You know Cell. It's right by that kid.
You want
where are the others? Ah, there. Come on, throw the head, Garakul. You can do it.
There's some nose out there causing trouble. Champ can't stand back.
Damn it. Stop hitting me. I'm trying to listen to the conversation in the background.
It's the android.
Go on.
Give him your speech.
There's nothing wrong. For a just cause.
That's not the same speech.
Let the anger built up inside you flow freely. There is no need to hold it back any longer. Please protect the plants, the animals, and the world I loved so much.
You've prattled on long enough, failure.
And now Gohan's gonna get pissed and go Super Saiyan 2. Shabam! Badass Gohan is here! And now the Cell Juniors and me are the only ones left. It's okay, I got this.
At last, hit. You reveal yourself.
Nope.
This is what I call.
Take them all down! There you go. Well, I damaged them. I can handle it.
Gohan still needs your help.
I'll admit the Cell Juniors are a little tough, but honestly, he could probably handle it. Why is Perfect Cell coming after me? He should be fighting Gohan, not me. Hey, I didn't say anything. You're the one who attacked me. I'll knock you around a little bit, Cell. See, this is what happens when you attack me, Cell. I retaliate. Alright, now for that Cell Jr. Ow!
Can't believe it. Someone
ow! Jesus! Okay, this Cell Jr. is clever. He knew how to counteract my patterns. Okay, there we go. Alright, Gohan, can you handle Cell from here? You guys are just kind of over next to each other there.
I know you've got more than that.
Ah, shut up, veggie head. I don't need your lip today. Ooh, big crater. Uh-oh. Metacooler. Metacoolers, I should say. And she's sending that entire army our way. Revived, a power level of 10 billion. Defeat 30 Metacoolers. Alright. I can do this. I did this before. I don't think there was only 10 of them at that point. On whose side, though?
Very well.
I love how Cooler Cell's not even like batting an eye. He's like, oh, okay, fine. You can fight, I guess.
Why here and now?
Why do you think? Seriously, he's playing stupid for the audience. That's my question. Who honestly has made it to, like, literally just picked up this game and only this game, doesn't know a single thing about the Dragon Ball series at all, but yet still somehow managed to pick up Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 of all things? What? Why blast it? Why am I going through the portal? What's going on? Am I going to defeat the big Getty Star at its source? I'm okay with that. Let's decimate this thing. We've never had a planet explode before on screen. Let's do that. Let's make a planet explode. Hey. Bring out your armies. They're all blocking it. Are you kidding? They all blocked that. Jesus H. Christ, man, that sucks. It's okay, though. I can handle this. And next. And explosion. I knocked out two. Don't try to run from me. Hit. You little jerks can't run. I'll find you no matter where you hide. Alright, two more. Two more. Ooh. And here. Oh, okay. I did not expect to get knocked out of that, but oh well. Not like you actually stand a chance. Alright, that's done. Do we get to kill like the original or something? Because they're just going to keep spawning until we blow up that star. Hey, Trunks is here! I guess that's why we took the fight here. So that he could come and fight with us instead of not being able to do anything. Ow. Okay. Hit! Suck on that! Give me some breathing room, at least. Trunks is getting his butt kicked over there. He hasn't done any work and he's already damaged. Another fly busted. Do you really think you can survive against so many of us? Yeah. My power is 1,000 times higher than yours. Think I'd dive in here head first without a plan? He did, didn't he? My mother, she's a brilliant scientist. And has always been a programmed self-destruct
series. Oh! Big Getty Star's central computer. Deus Ex Trunks, I guess. Will be blown to smithereens. What?
But how? All right, we just have to hold them back until the metal coolers stop coming.
Deus Ex Trunks. Impressive. Kind of wish we'd gotten to actually blow up the star, though. I mean, if he made it onto the star to reprogram the computer, why didn't he just, like, do his burning attack on it? Blow the damn thing sky high. Guess it would have made too much sense. Where are the others? Here we go. Suck on this, all of you. Booyah. Oh, shit. That one came out of nowhere. Kind of a vengeance for his three brothers. And you are going, son. And I guess the star blew up. And destroy the portal so nothing else can get through.
Looks like that's clever. Taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
It would have been easier if you'd left me that portal first. I could have just dove through there, and then you could have destroyed it. No. Had to get a little trigger happy there, buddy. Father to son, the last Kamehameha. Alright, I guess we just need to beat up Cell alongside Gohan now. Hey, Gohan, I'm back. I can take. There we go. Oh, he has three health bars now. Hit. Two. Come here. Come on.
Returning to damn it. From a near-death experience.
He's stuttering after Gohan. That's annoying. There we go. Now I can get him into a combo. Ow. Okay, I gotta admit. up close whenever Cell and I are right next to each other, we kind of look similar enough that it got confused as to who was who. But I gotta make sure he gets the final blow, right? Ow! That was a flexible move there. Ow! Stop it!
So King Kai is helping me talk to you.
No. Come on, jerk. Still has to use your full power. No, no. I won't let that happen. Alright. Ah, he blocked it. Oh, I broke a stamina bar though. No more blocking for you. Or teleporting for that matter. Which is good for me. Means I can do crazy shit. And hit. Alright, I'm gonna charge up. Gohan, you distract him for a second. Gohan, Gohan, distract him. Damn it, Gohan. One job, man. I give you one job and you can't even do that right. We're gonna take this guy out. The only way I know how. Ow. With an overkill, if I can ever get back up. Come on. Uh-oh. Am I gonna be able to overpower his? Nope, I'm not. In fact, he knocked me out of mine. Final shine. Okay. Ow. God damn it. Every time I try to do something, but come on. God, that full stamina bar is actually coming back to bite me in the ass now. Come on. Damn it. Come on. I have the win here. And this game's screwing me over with this. God bless it all. The last 5 seconds, his AI suddenly gets a fucking speed boost?
Will you pay attention?
God. Last 5 seconds of the fight, his AI suddenly gets a shot of crack.